flights undertaken today will help us establish what needs there might be, as will the ongoing communication with officials on the ground. At the same time, though, we know water is an immediate need.